Hearing devices that combine a cochlear implant and hearing aid are now commercially available for people who have hearing at some frequencies and no hearing at other frequencies. These devices are becoming increasingly popular, and as yet there is no specialised way of fitting them. I've examined the effects of varying hearing aid and cochlear implant fitting parameters in adults who use these devices, and will use that information to derive a procedure for optimally fitting them.